Sir, I have been a member of parliament for about 6 months now. I have been patiently waiting for the right subject to deliver my maiden speech. Art is my passion and my profession. Every artist has a dream of having his painting displayed in the museums in Paris. Every Indian citizen has a dream to be in this famous House of Parliament. Even though I am not a politician, I am grateful that I have been given the opportunity to come to Rajya Sabha. Amar dhonnobad to Mamati Manush of Bengal. Amar dhonnobad to Mamata Banerjee, who believes that people from different tracks of life must be given a chance to express themselves here. I think it is most urgent for the government to come forward and take certain measures in this regard. As per my idea, the Ministry of HRD will have to turn the first stone and initiate this matter. Firstly, the School of Planning and Architecture should have a particular course of teaching of planning and architectural designing of rural and semi-urban townships and all other human settlements, including designing of schools, markets, bridges, etc. Our idea should not be to transform rural villages into cities. That will be wrong. We must keep the quality and beauty of village life. Even the suburbs of London have beautiful hutments. Trained architects should be employed by the government in each district headquarter of the country. They should work in the office of district magistrates, DM, and prepare architectural plans and designs as per the requirement of the locality, keeping the essential traditional architectural elements of the particular area and culture. Rules and regulations to be framed accordingly. Bhutan or Bali could be good examples for us in this regard. I think this smart city idea only sounds like an attractive plan. It is not enough to change the horizon of a vast number of semi-urban townships and rural India. Smart cities are a diversion. Finally, I would like to request the Honorable Minister to establish the fourth School of Planning and Architecture in Eastern India and West Bengal, which I understand will be a school of excellence under the central government. Unfortunately, West Bengal has no proper School of Planning and Architecture. The courses we have in Shivpur Engineering College, that is University, and Jadavpur University are mainly dealing with construction side of architecture and do not deal much with the aesthetics of architecture. I hope the minister will very kindly look into this matter and give me a time-bound response to this. My colleague Mr. K.D. Singh is moving an amendment to set up a School of Planning and Architecture in West Bengal. Let me conclude by recalling what Madhavji of BJP's idea of export of education. I think if Indian educational institution can achieve excellence in standard, only then we can get international students to study here in India, like Singapore and Western countries. All talk from the government, good talk, but no, not much visible action yet. We wait something visible in eastern part of India. Thank you.